Hello children, today you are going to learn a new lesson, that is Ramya and her friends. Ramya, she lives in a farm where she grows different types of vegetables. She has many animal friends. One day, she invites her animal friends to her farm. And she gave the treat to that animal, those animals. Okay, children, who are the friends of Ramya? What they want to eat, we'll see in this lesson. Now, you see that here you have given some eatables. Among these, whatever you like to eat, you put the tick mark in the box given below the picture and put the cross mark what you don't like to eat. Okay, children, you see the pictures here. What are those? Cake, chocolates, chapatis, then rice, vegetables, fruits, ice cream, chips. Yes, children. So you put the tick mark for what you like and you put the cross what you don't like to eat. Okay, children. Now we enter into the lesson, that is Ramya and her friends. Okay, children. You listen to this lesson carefully and try to understand. After that, I will ask you some questions. Okay, listen carefully.
Ramya lives on a farm. She grows fruits and vegetables. She has many animal friends. She calls them one day. She feels happy when the guests come to her farm. Ramya. Animals. Hello, friends. Hello, Ramya. I have some fruits and vegetables for you all. What do you all like to eat? Cow. I like to eat fresh green grass. What do you like, squirrel? I like to eat nuts. What do you like to eat, rabbit? I like carrots. Okay. What do you like to eat, monkey? I like bananas. What do you like to eat, parrot? I like guavas. Now, what do you like to eat, elephant? I like sugar cane. See, I have kept all these things for you on this table. Please have them. There is green grass in that basket for you, dear cow. It is near the table. Thank you, Ramya. Ramya, now tell us, what do you like to eat? I like mangoes. Let us all eat together. Oh, yes.
Hello, children. Have you all listened to this lesson? So, who are the friends of Ramya? All are the animal friends. Who are they? Cow, squirrel, rabbit, parrot, monkey, and the elephant. All these are the friends of Ramya. She was asking all her friends what they want to eat or what do they like to eat. So they said different things what they like to eat. Okay, first friend, who is that? So, cow. When Ramya asked the cow, what do you like to eat? Then cow said that it likes to eat green grass. Okay. Then after that, Ramya asked squirrel. Squirrel means, you know, uduta. Okay. Then usually squirrels eat nuts. Ginjal tintai kada. So squirrel said that it likes to eat nuts. Then after that, she goes to the rabbit and asks rabbit, "Rabbit, what do you like to eat?" Then rabbit said that it likes to eat carrots. Then after that, it moved to monkey. Usually monkeys like to eat bananas. Then after that, she moves to the parrot. Then the parrot said that it likes to eat guavas, means jamapanlu. Okay. Then after that, finally, she asked the strong animal, that is elephant. She asked elephant, "What do you like to eat?" Then elephant said, "I like to eat sugar cane." Okay? So, I hope you understood this lesson very well. Now, we'll move on to the activity. Okay, children? Shall we move to the activity? Are you ready to do the activity? Yes, I hope. Okay, children. Here we have given some, take the correct answers. So, you understood the lesson very well. I hope you can answer to that questions. Okay, children. What is the first question? Ramya leaves. What are the options given to us? In a flat, in a palace, in a farm, or in a forest. Where does she live? Okay. So, she lives on a farm. Yes, she lives on a farm. Okay. The next one. Ramya likes to eat. So, Ramya likes to eat. What are the options? Grass, bananas, mangoes, apples. What does she like? I hope you understood. You have heard that very carefully. What is the answer for that? Ramya likes to eat mangoes. Okay. Then third one. Many animals are Ramya's friends, brothers and sisters, helpers, teachers. Who are they? Animals are Ramya's? Yes, you know the answer. Say, very good. That is, yay. Okay. Shall we check our answers whether they are right or wrong? Okay. Submit. Okay. All the answers are right. Wait. Okay, children, here we have given some question answers. We have given some questions. You have to answer to that questions. Okay, children, are you ready to answer the questions? Yes, I hope. So, we see, what is the first question?
Questions. What is the name of the girl?
Yeah, what is the first question, children? What is the name of the girl? What is the name of the girl? You know. Yeah, we see the answer.
The name of the girl is Ramya. Who are the friends of the girl?
Okay, children, what is the answer for the first question? The name of the girl is Ramya. Okay, the second question, what is that? Who are the friends of the girl? Who are the friends of the girl?
The friends of the girl are animals.
Okay, who are the friends of the girl? The friends of the girls are animals. Okay, we'll move on to the third question.
Who likes to eat fresh green grass?
Okay, children, do you understand what is the question? Who likes to eat fresh green grass? What is the answer for that? Yes, we'll see the answer.
Cow likes to eat fresh green grass.
Okay, children, who likes to eat fresh green grass? Cow likes to eat fresh green grass. Okay, we move on to the next question.
Where is the green grass for the cow?
Where is the green grass for the cow? Yes. What is the question? Fourth question. Where is the green grass for the cow? Where is it? We'll see.
The green grass for the cow is in the basket.
Where is that? The green grass for the cow is in the basket. Okay, children. Hello, children. Here you are given some pictures. Animals and animal and food. So we have to match correct pictures which are given in the two columns. So in the above column, you are given the animals and the bird, and in the second column, you are given the eatables of those animals and bird. We have to match those correctly. Okay, children. Now we will try to match those. The first matching is done for you, that is, elephant likes to eat sugar cane. Then second one, what is that? Monkey. What does the monkey like to eat? I hope banana. Yes, am I correct, children? Yes, banana. Next one, what is that? Rabbit. Rabbits like to eat, what is that? Carrots. A rabbit likes to eat carrot. Then squirrel. Squirrel likes to eat nuts. Parrot. Parrot likes to eat guava. Okay, we check our answers.
I have one.
Okay, we have done correct. Okay, children. Okay, children, you learned today a very interesting lesson. You practice all this, you do the work, you write the question answers in your notes. Okay, children, we'll meet tomorrow with the new topic. Until then, have a nice day. Bye-bye.